गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू चैप्टर नंबर 5, लव योर कंट्री, वर्ड मीनिंग्स एंड एक्सरसाइजेज एज वेल. सो आई एम स्टार्टिंग विद एक्सरसाइजेज फर्स्ट. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद एक्सरसाइज नंबर ए विच सेज करेक्ट द टिक, सॉरी, चूज द टिक the correct answer. Okay, so we have been given sentences and we have been given options. Three options are given to each of the sentence and we have to mark the correct answer. Okay, you have to read, first of all I'm reading all the sentences so that you are familiar with the sentence. These sentences are from the chapter itself. So first sentence is, it was a red letter day in the history of, okay, we already came across about this sentence in the story. Second one is, Mrinal told his father about the celebration of the, so we came across about this also, that Mrinal told his father about the celebration. Okay, third one, Mrinal father told him the stories of, this also we know that Mrinal father told him stories of what. Okay, then the duty of every countryman is to respect and serve his country with. Okay, this also we came across. Fifth, Mrinal distributed flags among his. Sixth, the students loudly pronounced the words. Okay, now first of all, before doing the exercise, we should know the chapter and we should know the story, what is all about. So I am giving you a gist of the story again so that you can mark the right answers yourself. So this story is about a boy who is studying in class 3rd, standard 3rd, whose name is Mrinal, and he is in the class 3rd. And today in his school assembly, it was announced that it is compulsory for every child to come to school tomorrow, as it is red letter day tomorrow, which is also known as 15th August, or we can say Independence Day. So after going back home, when his father comes to the house after office, after finishing with the office, he tells his father about this red letter day and about Independence Day, that it is very compulsory for every child to go to school tomorrow. So his father thinks that he should first of all tell Mrinal about Independence Day. So he tells small stories about how freedom fighters struggled for our country so that we can get freedom. Okay, so many stories he tells about how we got the independence, and then the child feels very good that, and in fact his father also tells about everyone should respect and serve his country with honesty. Mrinal got happy listening to such true stories, and then he go back to rest. And in after taking a rest for an hour, Mrinal came to his father and he said to his father that he wants to celebrate the Independence Day. So his father thinks that he should give him a option, or you can say he should help him by telling his son Mrinal that what he can do on Independence Day. So as Mrinal was very young, his father thinks and tells him that he can prepare small flags for each of his classmate. So what Mrinal do, he make small country flags for each of the classmate, and on the next day he distribute those flags to his classmates. So all those classmates feel very happy and they tuck that small flag on their shirt pocket. So on that day his classmates were looking very different in the assembly and during the celebration also. So the principal and the teachers appreciate Mrinal and everyone for the hard work and the patriotism feeling they are having at the young age. So Mrinal feels very proud to be an Indian today. When all the students come back to the class, they pronounce Vande Mataram, Bharat Mata Ki Jai, with small beautiful flags raised in their hands. So teacher feel great that every child is having patriotism feeling at the very young age. So this is all the stories about. Now I hope everyone knows the answer to the exercise which I'm going to start right now. So read the first one. It was a red letter day in the history of India. So we are having three options here, Germany and Pakistan also, but the answer is India. Mrinal told his father about the celebration of the Sports Day, Republic Day or Independence Day. So the answer is Independence Day. Third, Mrinal's father told him the stories of freedom lovers, freedom fighters or freedom enjoyers. So he told the story about freedom fighters. The duty of every countryman is to respect and serve his country with honor, honesty or laziness. So the answer is honesty. Fifth one, Mrinal distributed flags among his teachers, parents or classmates. So the answer is classmates. The students loudly pronounced the words, "We are Indian, Vande Mataram, we love our country." So we remember, according to the story, students pronounce loudly Vande Mataram. So now we know each and every answer for this first exercise. Again, I'm telling you the answer. It was red letter day in the history of India. B. Mrinal told his father about the celebration of the Independence Day. Answer is C. Mrinal's father told him the stories of freedom fighter. Answer is B. The duty of every countryman is to respect and serve his country with honesty. Answer is B. Mrinal distributed flags among his classmates. Answer is C. The students loudly pronounced the words Vande Mataram. Answer is B. So now come to the next exercise. Fill in the blanks using hint box. So students, I hope you know and you remember that you don't have to use this hint box, as I want each and every one of you to learn this exercise, these fill in the blanks, without the hint box. So let us read the first fill in the blanks. The occasion was 15th August. Our answer is Independence Day. Okay, now come to the next page and read the second fill in the blanks. Mrinal was very dashed to listen to such true stories. So Mrinal was very happy. Mrinal was very happy to listen to such true stories. His father was very happy to see a feeling of dash in his son. So this is patriotism. 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 Now, come to the next one. Mrinal distributed one dash to each of his classmates. What he distributed? He distributed flag to each of his classmates. The teacher was dash great to see patriotism in these little children. The teacher was very, answer is feeling. FEELING, feeling great to see patriotism in these little children. So again, I'm repeating the answer for you. The occasion was 15th August, our Independence Day. Second is, Mrinal was very happy to listen to such true stories. His father was very happy to see a feeling of patriotism in his son. Mrinal distributed one flag to each of his classmates. The teacher was feeling great to see patriotism in these little children. Now, come to the next exercise, exercise number C. Complete the sentences with the help of the story. So, you have to complete the sentence with the help of the story. Story we have already read. Today during assembly, so I have already written the answer for you. It was announced that it is compulsory for every student to be present tomorrow. Second, Mrinal told him about Independence Day celebration at school. Third, he further told him that it is the duty of every countryman to respect and serve his country with honesty. Fourth, father was very happy to see a feeling of patriotism in his son. Fifth, every student tucked flag on their shirt's pocket. So these sentences you will be able to do when you are reading the chapter properly and you are understanding the chapter as well. So now we are done with the exercise number A, B and C. You have to do these three exercises in the book itself. Now I am going to tell you how you have to do the word meanings of this chapter. Okay, now for example, this is your English notebook, fair notebook. Here you will write the date 10/7/2020, then you will write chapter number, chapter number is 5, okay, chapter name is Love Your Country, okay. Now heading is word meaning. So you have to keep in mind that first of all you have to write the chapter number, chapter name, and heading is word meaning, and you have to write the date as well. Now in your book on the page number 37 you have been given word meanings of this chapter. Now you will start writing from there. Like you will write one and you will write the first word meaning, that is announced, A-N-N-O-U-N-C-E-D, okay. Announced meaning is declared, D-E-C-L-A-R-E-D. Now second one, occasion. Occasion means event, okay. Third is celebration. Celebration means performance or party at an important event. Fourth is struggle, and the answer is made great efforts. So this is how you are going to write your word meaning. We have more word meanings. We have 9 word meaning we have. You have to finish these words meaning from the book itself, okay. Like I'm writing the fifth one. Fifth is serve, means work for, or you can write assist, okay. Now sixth, patriotism. पैट्रियाटिज्म मीन्स नेशनलिज्म, और यू कैन से लॉयल्टी towards nation. So all these word meanings are there in your book itself on the page number 37. Okay, 7, tugged. Tugged means stuck. Next is appreciated. Appreciated means admired. And last is proud. Proud means happy. Okay, you can write one of them. They have been given two, but you can write one of them. So this is how you are going to write the word meaning. First of all, you are going to write date, then chapter number. Write your chapter name and then word meaning heading, and then you will write all the 9 word meanings like this, one by one. You have to leave one line after every word meaning. Okay, write these word meaning in neat and clean handwriting in your fair notebook, and the exercises are to be done in the book itself. Okay, exercise A, B and C I have done right now. You have to finish this much work in fair notebook and the book itself. Okay, so do this work in neat and clean handwriting, and that's all for this class. Thank you.